Ever wanted to take part in that dance competition, even that writing competition? Or how about sports? But then you thought, oh, what if I don't get enough time to practice? As for my studies, I don't think I can do this all. I need to choose one. But I won't be happy. I'm lost. Don't worry, because you're not alone. I've been there and been confused too. But these tips really helped me in choosing the right thing. If you too want to know what those tips are, stay with us till the end. Let's get started. Tip number 1. List down the important one. Now we know that academics are really important, but let's not neglect that you also need to have some curriculum activities as well. So, before you begin, list down the important activities that you would like to do other than studying, and eventually the most important one will make you happy. Tip number 2. Develop a schedule. After you list down your activities, make sure you create a small schedule for the same, because having all your activities lined up but not knowing when to do what will be stressful. Tip number 3. Take advice. Sometimes we might not know about something that others know very well about. So, it's always better to take advice right before you select an activity for yourself. Maybe you can ask your teachers or your parents as well. Tip number 4. Prioritize. While you list down all your curricular activities, also make sure that you can prioritize which activity you want to do first. By doing this, you will have a sense of satisfaction that yes, you have achieved your activity as well as you have managed to study. Tip number 5. Stay fit. Staying healthy is key to keeping your stress levels low and your energy levels high, enabling you to manage your lifestyle, that is your studying and your extracurricular activities. This includes sleeping as well as staying hydrated. So these were some tips that will allow you to find balance between the two. While doing this, there will be times where you will feel lost. Check out this video to know how to tackle from being lost. Until then, goodbye.